You're not dealing. You are not dealing with people that you have traditionally dealt with who are scared to death of you. I know who you are. And I will not tolerate your treason. I will not tolerate your intimidation of my family members or the people that I love or my friends. I absolutely will not tolerate it. You want to start a war? You want to start a war? You just remotely approach my daughter again. Or anybody who's a member of my family, or who has ever been a member of my family, or any of my friends. You want to start a war? Oh boy. We'll start a war. I'll start it personally. How dare you? To losing my daughter most of my life. You stinking, lying, puke-faced, dishonorable, immoral, unethical bastards. Go and threaten my daughter that if she doesn't cooperate with you and tell you the layout of my house and what she saw here, that she could go to prison. How dare you? I will if you ever do it again. You got away with it this once. You ever do it again, I will hunt you down like dogs. Like the dogs that you are. Like the stinking, puke-faced, lying bastards that you are. And there will be no mercy. I'm not afraid to die. And I'm not afraid of any one of you. You stink. You suck. Don't you ever come face to face with me. You haven't got the decency. You haven't got the decency of a germ living in a cesspool. You don't work for the federal government, you stinking piece of crap. But you report to them. Not only that, you blackmailed your own mother-in-law to prevent her from meeting with me so that we could try to reach some equitable ground on all of these things that is to affect this community. Because sooner or later, they're going to come up here to kill me. And when they do, Chief Garms, you stinking, lying, betrayer of the people who elected you, the people you're supposed to protect and serve, when they do, this community is going to be destroyed, you stupid jerk. You haven't even got the brains to understand that. You're working with these feds, even though they have no jurisdiction here. I have never broken any law whatsoever. You want me? Come up here and get me.